or upset. If you haven't listened to the Azealia Banks as Nicki Minaj remix, I highly suggest you should listen to that shit because that shit's a fucking bop. Anyways, I'm going to be reacting to TikToks made by cringy men. And these TikToks, I am so sorry you have to see them, but I wanted to make a video on this because I feel like this topic is heavily needs to be talked about. These TikToks need to be stopped. It's an issue, it's a problem, and it shouldn't be allowed. So I'm making a video out of it and I'm going to show you. And like I said, I'm fucking sorry. I apologize. I apologize that you have to see this shit. Just simple as that. But this is videos for shinshin, important issue report. Thing. Anyway, let's just start it. I just wanna see you naked. I'm sorry, I felt I just like that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry you have to see that shit. I'm so sorry. Sorry, that shit was not cute. Like, I'm supposed to be like, ah, you get horny, ah! I'm sorry.
That was why you got a 12-car garage, you only got this.
I'm not really looking for a job right now, but like, I don't really know why I would give you an application to my job. I do kind of want to work at McDonald's, but like they're not really hiring me. So I do kind of want to work at DoorDash because like I get to kind of do my own little thing. But yeah, I don't know if I should give you that application or not, but I don't know. I'll have to see if you like work at DoorDash or not, but I don't understand why I have to give you a DoorDash application or a job application. I'm just like confused on that part. The air with his stomach. Aren't you supposed to do that with your dick? So yeah, I did something. What, took a shower? Looks like you need it. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm sorry.
Y'all, I think we just witnessed possession.
Yeah, why is it all compacted? What the fuck? Why does he look like that? Why is it all compacted and restricted? Like, what's going on? Looking all compressed. What's up, Mambo? JK. Oh, he has an Outie. What do you guys feel about Outie belly buttons? Do you guys like them or do you guys like the any belly buttons? Because personally for me, I don't know if I like Outie belly buttons. But like I don't discriminate, like we don't discriminate here, bitch. Like the fuck, I can't be picky. Look at me, like the fuck, I can't be picky here. Like why the fuck is your belly button an Outie? Why didn't you cut your umbilical cord right? Like why does it look like that? It's kind of weird when you think about it. Like that was where the umbilical cord was. Like we were all in the womb and we all had an umbilical cord, but why wasn't yours cut right?
Help me, you guys, you need to go to work.
Damn. My God. Like, is that how I'm supposed to be? Like, I'm confused. Why is he whacking it so hard? Was I supposed to find that hot?
I'm so happy for you. He showered.
I'm so glad that you came. Yeah. All these bad.
You know good and well no one asks for your V-line. You know good and fucking well no one asks for your V-line. No one asks for that shit. You know good and well no one asks for that shit, bitch. You provided with no askers. You provided with no demand. You provided with no supply. So you lied. You lied to everyone here that your mom cooks for us. But that's the only way you can afford this camp, right? You're a real jerk. I may be, but at least I'm not a big fat liar. Let's go. Mitchie has dishes to do. Let's go. Shane, you lied to me this whole summer. No, but I didn't mean it. But I wasn't pretending. Let's go, Mitchie. Wow, I'm sorry. You, like, watching this, like, without context makes me look like a fucking crackhead. I'm such a fucking crackhead. Oh my god. I'm such a crackhead. Crack. I smoke crack every day. Aren't you gonna around, like, 10 cups of coffee every single day? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I apologize for my behavior, bitch. I just apologize for this whole video. I'm so sorry for this whole video. I'm so sorry. You have me this weird fucking thing reacting to cringy men. That shit combined just is just not cute. It's just not cute shit, so. But I'm happy if you made it to the end of the video. I don't know. It'll be great if you just finished the video. I don't know. So yeah. Hi. Oh, you're so now I'm gonna lie, he was kind of hot. I might check out his OnlyFans. LOL, laugh out loud, LOL, laugh out loud, laugh out loud, LOL.
Haters running out, you should know you saw the
hot. Is that how you select the little pee-pees? That was hot. Lick that taki up and down, lick that taki up and down from the ground up from the town. Lick that taki up and down from the ground up to your up to the town. Lick that taki up and down from the ground into the town. Whoa, whoa, lick that taki, whoa, 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 lick that taki, whoa, taki taki, ooh. Lick that taki, ooh, ooh, freak that taki, ooh, ooh, look at you wanna fuck that taki. It was just looking like he wanted to fuck the taki, I'm just saying, shit. If my mom sees my history, I'm dead. Also, we're like enjoying this, okay. So, never watch this in the living room without your dad, without knowing your dad is behind you, what? What? After a little break and a little trip to Starbucks, I am ready to watch more cringy men. What the fuck did I just watch? Let's just be in his shoes for a second. So he thought like, I wanna do that. I wanna act like I'm eating her vagina out. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that and I'm gonna act like I'm eating her shit out. So he films that he does all that like, yeah, I like that. Here, let me rewind. Let me actually like add, you forgot to close the door. Let me add that. So he refilms, he does it all that. And then he looks at it. It looks like the final product. Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna post it. Add a little few hashtags, add a little caption. Still looks at it again to, you know, make sure if he wants to post it. Are you sure you wanna post this shit? He looks at it. Yeah, I wanna post this shit. And he switches the thing to only me to everyone just to make sure that he wants to post this. He switches it to everyone. Then he looks at it again like, yeah, I like this. I wanna post it. And then he posts it. So you had 3 fucking chances and you still decided to post this shit. You know, there's 12-year-olds on this app. 8-year-olds on this app. There's literal toddlers on this app. And he's like, yeah, I'm gonna post this shit. Yeah, I think this is a great idea.
baaaddd. What you gonna do about it? Nothing.
Okay. Yo, chick, she so thirsty.
Damn, what poltergeist is giving this man head? Shit. Hit my line, JK. Unless, no, JK.
So is the air like sucking your non-existent penis that's out?
Apparently it was a ghost.
Is the air sucking your penis? What's going on here? What's going on in this video? Okay. So the air was, you were acting like the air was like sucking the, your, oh, okay, I see.
This whole neck is not the same without a gun.
And baby, when it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
What was the eye roll? What was the eye roll about? Sorry, like, it's just kind of funny, like, when they, like, do it. So, like, they have, like, their phone out. So, they're, like, this all recording on the mirror, like, the little zoom is, like, it's just, like, what? Like, oh, my God. I'm, like, zooming in, like, I'm, like, I didn't like that. Let me do a better one. Okay, yeah, I like that one. Let me do the one with my shirt. What should I do next? Veins. Let me do veins. Okay, that's a good one. Wait, no. Let me flex my veins a little more. Okay, yeah, that's a good one. Let me act like I'm getting my dick sucked. I'm gonna roll my eyes a little bit more. Yeah. No, a little more. Yeah, that's a good one. Like, what? Why were I, like, doing all that? Like, what is happening? Like, it's just funny, like, because I just kind of want to see, like, them, like, film it. But it's just, like, anyways. What the fuck? That was all crazy. Editing. Here, let me give a little appreciation on that one, because that was a little extra. Like, the little editing, like, at least that shit was going to the beat. And then, like, the fucking dry humping the air. Now, I'm gonna lie, you got a little bit of skills there. You got a little bit of skills. You've been practicing a little too much. And I'm gonna lie, that was kind of good. That was kind of good one. I like the little effort. 7 out of 10 for cinematography. 7.5 out of 10 out dance moves. 10 out of 10 out of thought out ability. I don't even think that's a real word, but I made it up, so it's a word now. Thought out ability, so.
I'm a bad bitch.
Okay, now see the difference between that shit. That shit was messy as fuck. The other one was more like smooth cinematography. That one was just messy. Like, boom, bitch. Let's calm down a little bit. Let's have a little steady, a little fun. Let's show the veins a little bit more better. Let's have the mirror a little bit more steadier instead of all messy. Like, It was messy. Cinematography, 3 out of 10. Effort, 1 out of 10. Thought of audibility, 0.
Ride a kid, this bitch got kicked.
No fucking way. Okay, I don't think so. I think that was just a towel roll. Oh my fucking god. Bitch. Bitch. This is not OnlyFans. I don't remember watching porn. Oh, fuck. Sorry, that shit scared me for a second.
That's the way it was.
Oh, stop. There's 9-year-olds with children on this fucking app. Brick. Bitch. When I was 9-year-old, I wasn't on TikTok looking at soft porn. Bitch, I was on my DSi playing little Mario Kart and Princess Peach. Damn, these 9-year-olds need to watch the fuck out. Like, seriously, whoa. I did not sign up for soft porn. I did not. Like, bitch. He was trying to make that look like... You know, I'm not even gonna say it, bitch.
Okay.
Why he belly dancing?
No. Do I even need to, like, explain it? Just no. Just no. No. Why is your stomach dry hopping the air? Just no. Just no. I don't even need to say shit. I'm sorry about that. I genuinely apologize. I'm so sorry. I'm genuinely apologize. I'm so sorry. Why the fuck did he look like a snake? Why was he moving like a reptile? What the fuck was going on there?
Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it. Go ahead, be gone with it.
Okay, we need a little bit more practice there. That was a little ox. That was a little awkward. Maybe do something like this, like get out of the pool. Like look at the camera, look better, like seductively. Bitch, and I'm teaching you how to look better. Cause that shit was awkward as hell. Why was y'all like, and then look at the camera, that shit was awkward. I think we could have done like a little bit better. I'm not here to teach, but like that shit was like awkward as hell. And I'm like literally teaching you points on how to make that shit look a little better.
Girl, she just want to fun too.
Damn, these girls are down bad.
So did we get like possessed for a second? Like what was going on there? What was happening there? What was going on there? What was going on? I need an explanation. I had a little bit of trouble unbuttoning the last button, but it's okay. Let me take a little break from this. Let me take a little break from this shit. Oh my fucking god. Very much needed. So how am I supposed to react? What the fuck is this shit? Bitch, this is not porn. It's not P-R-R-N-H-U-I-B. It's fucking T-I-K-T-O-K. Wait, am I stupid? T-I-K-T-O-K. T-I-K-T-O-K. TikTok. Why does that sound so weird? We're done with that shit. I'm sorry. I genuinely apologize for the men that we have to endure. After this, you can wash your eyes out. I prefer bleach to wash them out. Maybe detergent. I think that works too. Maybe some soap. Don't actually put soap on your eyes. Don't actually. Someone might take that seriously. But that's what I prefer. Or you could just gouge your eyeballs out. But I'm gonna go wash my eyes with bleach and I'm gonna wash the cringe out my body. And I suggest you do the same. So I'm just happy we endured that shit together. It was a lot. We're brave. If you made it through this whole video, you are brave. You deserve a cookie, cupcake, or a cake. Go ahead and treat yourself. Go like maybe get some like Del Taco or like some Miguel's or like some In-N-Out. Like go treat yourself. Or like a burger or something. Or like a chicken sandwich. I love chicken sandwich. Or a pizza. I love pizza. If you're vegan, maybe eat like bread. Stop vegan. I don't think that's vegan. If you're vegan, like a pig. I don't fucking know. I don't think that's vegan. Salad. Salad. Avocado. If you like avocado, I think you should eat that if you're vegan. Or water. I don't know. Or Starbucks. You can treat yourself some Starbucks or coffee. I don't really know. But I think you should treat yourself after this endurance in this video. So yeah, I'm gonna go wash my eyes out with bleach and go ahead and take a bath and wash the cringe out of my body. I hope you like this video and bye. Bye. See you later, alligator. And remember to treat yourself. Remember to okay, bye.
I may be depressed. Met a cup of thou, bitch, I ain't depressed. You bitches throw mad, bitch, I got you upset. You're upset. Bad bitch.
Oh my goodness, these males.